Surface, your parents sought a prize using their great talents to provide for you. They learned to twist the lies of church and government, believing themselves masters of the system. But the parasite said, no. The child has a duty. He will go to war.
Is far beyond your means.
I know this facility is vital to the preservation of secrecy in Rapture, but seeing myself transformed into that lurching, waxen nightmare, do children truly respond to this? Still, I spoke to a young man exiting the park after the grand opening, asking him what, if anything, he had learned. He said his chores didn't seem so bad.
Trash!
busted pile of junk? You broke it, didn't you, Edna? Everything you touch turns to shit!
Mean. You're mean, Roger. It was probably your clumsy, fat hands that lined it up.
Typical broad. Stay away from things you don't know nothing about.
Of their life's blood. Rapture is a body, Delta. I am the voice, and Big Sister is the hand. When Rapture speaks of you, it says only this. Sleep now. Your day is done.
We lost another of the Alpha Series protectors today in testing. Somewhere outside the city limits, he simply vanished. For these men, Rapture has no walls. We must find a method of conditioning them against abandonment of the Little Sisters. So...
Light up enemies to 1,000 degrees! Warning, fire spreads!
Something physical, possibly even lethal. The lab aides are starting to call them Big Daddies. Perhaps there's some genius to that. Bonded pairs, connected by a love that kills.
Say, Tom here is having a romantic evening with a gal. What would impress her more than lighting the fireplace with a snap of your fingers?
Son, not even a big sister can keep you down. Well, Come on back and melt the ice, and we can say goodbye to this two-bit carny ride.
You're kind and welcome here. You won't listen. I'm gonna keep you in the fire.
This junk at half the cost I used to pay. Yeah, I had to pick a needle or two out of the shipment's worth. All in all, nobody's the wiser. And I'm all the richer.
Individual as a hero, a noble survivor. And Rapture was his paradise, a shrine to the supremacy of the self. Eleanor is progressing brilliantly. My physical participation in her birth was minimized. It is vital that I am unhindered by nature's crude bias. I will be, above all, her intellectual progenitor. Loyal not to her, but to the people she will ultimately save.
Outstanding, sport. You're proven to be quite a windfall. Now just open the train tunnel from the security booth there, and I'll come out and jump on. To look a man in the eye when I give him my word. You and me, kid, we're going places.
I had thought you some golem of Sinclair's, brought here to hold Rapture's arms while he rifles through her pockets. But no, you are aware of your plight. Who, I wonder, would be so cruel to force a mirror on a man with no face?
Lamb was waiting for us. Come out shooting and start the train.